What is up, every peoples of the YouTubes and the internet? Nintendo here, Ian and Cooper back with another gameplay video. And today we're going to be playing Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. So yeah, we're going to be doing like a versus battle. I'm going to be Metal Mario, he's going to be Lakitu with his sweet dab. I chose the Blue Falcon, the Cyber Slick, and the Wario Wing. It's pretty fast. It's got okay handling. The drifting is really good. This is my favorite kart, other than the B Dasher. Ian's gonna go with the Splatoon kart. Okay. Alright, so he's got his card, he's going with the something, I forget.
I'm going with the
Circuit Special, the Slick, and the Waddling.
Doesn't look like it's fast, but I don't.
We're gonna do mirror the teams, we're gonna do easy competition, random. Alright. And alright, I guess we're going against each other. I'm red team, he's blue team. Sorry about the thumping noise, if you can hear that on my outside. Yes, this is one of my favorite courses. Not Wario.
We're on the wrong sides.
I know. Gosh dang it. The handling here is kind of... And it's mirror, so... Yeah! Yeah.
I had a bad turn.
My brother's bottle flipping outside.
Man, what's that?
Well, I don't know, it's dead. It's dead meme.
That's a dead thing to say. Did you say it's a dead meme?
It is. It was a meme.
Well, it was.
Now it's just dead all around, and it should be stopped. Punishable by death.
It's actually a sin by this point?
It's punishable by death. I'm winning. Ah, you suck. Just kidding. LOL, you're probably better than me.
Nah.
But we're playing this on the Switch, not the Wii U, just in case you wondered. But you probably figured that out.
We would have had an unboxing by now if there's a Wii U. And plus, the Wii U is easier to hack.
Yeah.
We are 100% hackers, you know?
Well, I mean, I tried one time. I tried to hack the 3DS one time. I tried to do the free shop. And it worked, but, like, not really. Like, I got it, and it wouldn't let me download games.
Well, you sold your DS.
Yeah, I did sell my 3DS. But I got this instead.
Oop. Seems the Rosalina's doing better than me.
Yeah, I know.
So, he exploded all of us. Out of my way, Wendy. Wendy the Bendy. I went to blue team because we're usually blue team.
Yeah, and then I switched.
You could say you Nintendo Switch.
That's hilarious.
Ah, man. That was a good one, Ian. Keep going on.
I'm using the Pro Controller, he's using the Joy-Con with the grip.
And you know, some people's opinions, they don't like the grip.
I know. I'm not a giant fan of it, but
I like it.
I like the Pro Controller.
I have really nothing against it. Mm-hmm. I haven't used the Pro Controller yet.
Ah, yes, my team is winning, haha. I'm the red team. I'm Metal Mario with the Blue Falcon. Ian is Lakitu.
I don't have a team much. Just
I want to get Gold Mario.
I'm Team Lakitu. But 200 CC is what you're doing.
I know, it's hard. You're gonna spin out.
Yeah. weird. I haven't done dolphin shows in a year, and it's really one of my least favorite courses.
Isn't there that big dude?
That, yeah, oh yeah, the big, it looks like Chabu Chabu.
I said it was jellyfish.
Yeah, you call it a jellyfish.
Yeah, it really, I don't know why I call it a jellyfish.
Look, it's like Jabu Jabu.
I should have called it Jabu Jabu.
You should like open its mouth and then you go in it.
I didn't know Jabu Jabu was the last dungeon before you do the, before you become Order Link.
It is, yeah.
And then you have like...
I didn't realize Link is 17 in all the games.
Seriously?
He's 17.
Well, not technically in Breath of the Wild.
Yeah, he's 17. Because Zelda's turning 17. It says that tomorrow's her 17th birthday and stuff like that.
Oh, there's birthdays in that game now?
Well, no. Zelda, it's in one of the memories. Like, she's talking about, oh, tomorrow's my 17th birthday. So,
my dad, who's actually...
Assuming that they're the same age.
Well, let's just assume that.
So Young Link is 10.
Yeah.
Dang it, I'm doing really bad. I hate that for sure. Yeah, so Young Link is 10, and it takes 7 years to... So that means he's 17 in Ocarina of Time and the Wild.
Majora's
Mask. Only, no, he stays 10 in Majora's
Mask. Oh, yeah, because he goes back to...
The clock time. Yeah.
No, he's Young Link in that.
Yeah.
Even though he could be older if he wanted to. Isn't that weird to think that I...
The first Zelda in the timeline is Skyward Sword. And then it goes, Minish Cap? Minish Cap, then... Something? And then Ocarina of Time. And there's, like, Link fails, and then there's, like, another timeline where, like,
Majora's Mask succeeds. Majora's Mask.
It's definitely on the... That's on the Link fails.
Yeah, that's
he
after...
dies.
God.
Next time.
You agreed that he died?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Cause like in
it's too creepy.
I want to play it really bad because it seems like one of my best games that I've.
You have Ocarina of Time 3D for your 2DS.
Yeah, I can just get the Majora's Mask if I want to right now.
Yeah. But Majora's Mask is $40. As Ocarina of Time 3D is
$20. Sometimes $19. Mm-hmm. Even though thing is a Wind Waker, it mentions how Link Ocarina of Time and Majora's Mask never showed up to save them.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, and so that's what also made me think.
We watch a lot of game theory. And theories in
did
general.
Did you finally watch that? Mm-hmm. The game theory to them?
I listened to it last night.
Yeah, it's...
I have to listen to game theory.
Because
what's the point of watching it? Well, I mean, yeah.
I mean, they show calculations and you get Matt Pat with his wide eyeballs.
And it's weird because I'm a visual person.
I'm not a very visual person.
I can listen, but I have to like try really hard to picture it in my head, and then at night I'm tired, so I can do it pretty easily.
That doesn't make sense at all.
I know it doesn't make sense, but still.
Well, I'm not either of those. In fact, okay, let's just make sure I don't have anything. Do I have stuff on that I don't want? Yes, I do. I have smart stuff.
This is one of my favorite courses. It's just a big kind of figure eight.
Yeah.
I like the noise that it makes. I like the noise the Pro Controller makes when you move the joystick around. It's like, it makes the most satisfying clicking noise.
It feels so natural.
It feels so like natural.
Oh no. I can't hurt Wendy. You must respect women.
Randy.
I'll just go past Wendy. Wow. Thanks for that 100% annihilation on your part of the year. Are you gonna pass people?
What? Are you? You're like super close to people.
No, I'm not.
Oh wait, no, there's a
circle below me.
Oh, Bullet Bill.
How? Yes. How? I didn't even have unfrantic items.
Do you have all aggressive items?
No, I just had normal items.
Well, sick, bro.
Hopefully this video doesn't get too terribly long.
I'll try to keep it short.
Yeah.
There's a red shell.
Well, that was easy.
Not a red shell. I'm stupid. I ran into a shell. No, there was a blue shell.
Oh gosh.
Good job.
Got the good goods. Well, it's closer than normal when we're on the same team.
Yeah, when we're on the same team, we get like a way more.
Yeah. I like how they added the Inklings in this Mario Kart. Hopefully they have like arms characters, even though I hate arms.
Arms? I mean, only good part about this.
Can you imagine arms characters in Smash?
Heck. I can see it. Well, if they're gonna make a new one. I don't think they're gonna make another one.
I think
it's over.
They would.
Because the creator of it, he recently, he didn't say anything about it, but one of the games that he worked on, he doesn't like having, like, series on his games. And so he tried to avoid.
He wouldn't just stop for the Switch, there's no way.
Well,
they're on every single one from the GameCube.
Yeah,
I mean,
I'm also like saying, like, what if that was just the last one? For Wii U.
No way. They're getting too good to stop.
But that's the point. What if he doesn't want them to be like that? What if he doesn't want everyone to be ready for, like, another game? And, like...
Dang it, you were very close.
Because it takes a long time to create these games.
All I'm hoping for, I could really care less if they stop Smash.
I
love Smash, but still, like, I just want Animal Crossing.
Wherever you go.
Oh my gosh, I just want Animal Crossing so bad. And you have no idea how much I love Animal Crossing.
We've all heard the story about my Animal Crossing experience.
Yeah, you're not very good.
Yeah.
But I'm not doing too good either. Wendy. She's doing too good.
Oh. If too good means, like, not doing as bad as they usually do.
Dang it. I hate it when you get shocked. Stop! Wendy's on my team. So
shook nasty.
Getting shook. Real shook! Shook daddy.
Shook daddy 101.
CN daddy.
I'll wait for you.
I don't like you. Boy, I hate my life.
There's Danky Kong coming, so I have to go. See, he's clapping his life out.
I'm so bad at that.
Who needs the grip?
Oh, yeah, of course. Alright, well, that's the video. I think my team won. Yeah, my team won, so I won this round. Well, not round. But yeah, that was the Mario Kart 8 Deluxe video, and we'll see you guys in the next video. See ya.
Bye!